In a remote corner of the world, an entire
pancake
is in danger, and only the greatest action hero alive can save it. But he was... So now, the only man who can save them isn't a bandicoot. He's a sort of man-looking rodent. When an evil threatens the world,
I will use this huge stolen mojo to create a huge army of loyal mutants.
Rodent must take matters into his own hands. He must battle dark forces.
I will kill Crash Bandicoot. Kill him.
David.
Because we all just wanna be big rock stars.
Walk right into my trap.
Why do you keep doing stuff like this?
Well, actually, it's...
Even the nieces of mad scientists.
If you want something done right, use a giant spider body.
It's a story of courage.
Are we some sort of reconciliation with Paul here? But I'm gonna have to eat your face.
Game over, man.
Friendship.
Crash, help!
Friendship. And villains so evil, 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 they betray themselves.
Allow me to announce your replacement.
You can't replace me. My name's on the stationery.
It's really nice stationery, too.
Yahoo!
Let's dance, baby!
He's got guts.
He's just too stupendous and fantabulous. You're just awesome.
He's got rugged good looks.
Oh, gross.
And he's got a mission.
Lift her button and we'll get pancakes!
He's Crash Rodent Coot.
I should start a record label.
Chicks! Tired of monkeys!
Rated R, PG-E, depending on the platform.